aspects of love. Everything included. Not just romantic love. Think about it. The relationship that you had with your mother or with your father. The relationship you had with your first best friend or your closest friends. The relationship you have with your community or your significant other, or the deepest relationship you will ever have in your life is the relationship that you have with yourself. The only person you can't really lie to, now you can be in denial. Okay. But, you know, you gotta keep it real. You can be like, I don't wanna think about it, but you know. So I always think we should start with how we love ourselves. What do we do? Do we have faith in ourselves? Do we have patience with ourselves? Are we understanding towards ourselves? Do we have love for all that we are interested in? Just want to be around your energy. And when you get to know them, they have other things going on for themselves. They have things that they're working on. They have things that they love, things that they're growing towards. They're not asking you for anything except just to be happy for you. And in turn, you then can be happy for them. Now, it is that simple. How do you just go out there and be happy if you have heartbreak? If you maybe don't feel as confident as you want to feel? Let me tell you something, okay? You just take it one baby step at a time. And it's that simple. And confidence is in the mind. It is not in the external. There is somebody for everybody. So you looking at yourself and everything you've done in your life and having pride, satisfaction, excitement, encouragement from everything you've done in your life is what will attract the right person to you. If you don't feel good, if you're upset, if you're pulling yourself down because you weren't perfect or life didn't happen in the perfect way that you had hoped it happened, you will attract that kind of people or you attract nobody at all. Now, there is a caveat, and let me tell you what that is. If you decide to stay in your house and communicate with no one ever, they will not find you. You have to put yourself out there. That's just a reality. You can't be over here hiding under a rock and then be like, I don't know why they're not here. But here's the thing, when you're actively loving and living life, you'll be too busy experiencing that even be worried about trying to find somebody, or it doesn't feel as agonizing and things like that. I'm just trying to imagine because I think that this is the highlight, you know, the highlight season, the season of exploration and fun and peace and love and joy. And let's just take down all of those things. Session today, and I hope you are taking this time to find relief when it comes to any unnecessary pressure you could be placing on yourself when it comes to love. Don't worry about it, okay? It is going to work itself out. It will always work itself out. Don't worry, don't sweat the small stuff, okay? Don't sweat the small stuff, slim to your thing. And just know that you deserve to have love. You will have love, but it starts from the love that you give yourself first. So that is why I think you should join the Love Magnet program. It's a wonderful program, and it really reshapes your mind and balances out your energy again. This program is only available this month, and there's something that you can work on each day. I send a notification out each day and you actually get it, unlike, you know how it be like sometimes here. You will actually get this notification. And that's why I built this new free membership, because I just was tired of reading some of the comments like, oh my gosh, I don't know, I don't get to see you anymore, I'm subscribed, da-da-da-da. Don't even worry about it, baby boo. I done figured it out, okay? So jump on over there next month.